How to paint a pig in a blanket in 18 seconds. First, you're going to take your tan and do a light wash in the shape of your pastry. Now, you're going to start to add lines and shading to each side of your pastry. You're going to add a small red dot for your hot dog. Do the same thing in brown. Start to add shading with your brown. Add a little more shading to your hot dog, and that's it.